A bridegroom in Norway has foregone the traditional wedding car or horse-drawn cart and instead dipped into the icy waters to swim to his wedding. His bride Ellen said that Trygve would only marry her if he could swim to the lighthouse across their home to exchange vows. After being declared husband and wife, the groom confessed he was a little chilly. Yeah.